Hi, I'm Neil Cairns, one of the engineers here at GSS. I'm here today to tell you something about our evaluation kits which are available for all our sensors. They come in a box like this. Inside the box, you get a sensor. In this case, it's a Kohser LP. You get a cable to connect and power the sensor, and you get a USB stick which contains software to speak to the sensor, as well as a README which will detail how to connect to the sensor properly. Okay, to communicate with the sensor, all we need to do is plug in the USB cable and allow it to self-install as a COM port, and then take the USB stick and plug that in. And then if we browse to the GSS evaluation software and run setup, the application will install in a few seconds, and once installed, it will start running. So to connect the sensor, simply plug the cable in like that. Read me on the stick has direction to do that correctly. Okay, with the sensor connected electrically, all we need to do is connect via the COM port to the PC. So select the COM port, so in this case it's COM7, click on connect, and straight away we see the sensor taking readings. We've got PPM scale up the left hand side here, and we're scrolling at live readings from the room, currently about 700 ppm. And if I blow near the sensor to increase the CO2 reading, you see that recorded straight away. For further information on our product range, market applications, case studies, etc., visit our website at gassensing.co.uk.